Come on! You gotta get out of here.
I'm all right, Shepard. Don't argue with me, Liara. You're not leaving me behind.
No matter what happens, you mean everything to me, Liara. You always will. You up here too?
Fuck. followed you up. But we didn't come out the same place.
No.
At least I don't think we did. What's your surrounding look like? You okay?
I feel like death, but I'm moving. It's dark. There's human remains scattered.
Sounds familiar. I'm in a dark hallway. Reminds me of your description of the collector base.
Makes sense.
You think they're making a Reaper in here?
Sure. They round them up on Earth, and send the people up here to be processed. Citadel I've been to.
Whoa.
Anderson?
One of the walls here just realigned itself. The place is shifting, changing. There's a chasm here, and more hallways like the one I was in.
I think I'm near an exit. Don't get too far ahead of me.
Where do you think you're at?
Just found that chasm you were talking about.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe. I'm just gonna go on.
Anderson? Damn it. Anderson!
Control is the means to survival. Control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
They're controlling you.
I don't think so, Admiral.
Why waste your time with us if you can control the Reapers?
Because I need you. When humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined, there were some who thought the relays should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in. But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again. A thousandfold. But... only if we can harness their ability to control.
Bullshit! We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
Maybe you're just so hungry for power that it's clouded your vision.
No. No, it's not that simple.
isn't it? You're willing to give up anything for control.
Yes. If not me, then who? Are you going to control the Reapers?
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers, and I know with certainty the Crucible will allow me to control them.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own. This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
Then open the arms, let the Crucible talk, and use it to end this.
I will.
Do it!
I know it will work.
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself! You're indoctrinated.
No! No! The two of you so self-righteous. Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You sacrifice too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control them. I know it can.
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I can't do that, Commander.
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
Because of you, humanity is already undone.
That's not true!
They have the Citadel! They've got us fighting each other instead of fighting them!
I just need to...
You've done exactly what the Reapers wanted. You're still doing it because they control you.
They're too strong.
You're stronger. Don't let them win. Break their hold. Don't let them control you.
I tried, Shepard.
Commander.
We did it.
Yes, we did. It's quite a view.
Best seats in the house.
You ever wonder how things would have been different? How our lives would be different if this hadn't happened?
Sure.
I never had a family, Shepard. Never had children.
There'll be time enough for that now.
I think that ship has sailed. What about you? Ever think about settling down?
Yeah. I like the sound of that. Not sure I'd be much good at it, though.
Sure you would. I think you'd make a great mother.
Thanks.
Think how proud your kids would be, telling everyone there. Their mom is Commander Shepard.
I don't know about that. Not everything I've done is something to be proud of.
God. Feels like years since I just sat down.
Think you earned a rest. Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You did good, child. You did good. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, sir. Anderson. Is that you, Joker?
Commander, I'm picking up some strange readings. Really strange, like off the damn charts.
I'm not sure how to... Joker! Go!
All fleets, the Crucible is armed. Disengage and head to the rendezvous point. I repeat, disengage and get the hell out of here.
No, we just have to...
Normandy, this is Captain Fall aboard the SSV Nuremberg. If you're going after Shepard, we've got your back.
I'm glad you're in charge. Thanks. Hard on my flank! We're going in!
Reestablished. Analyzing. Sending coordinates for shuttle extraction.
approaching the Citadel. Stay sharp and look for survivors. Spread out and find the commander. Normandy, Shepard is alive.
Come on!
Securing airlocks and cargo bay doors.
The war is over. The Reapers have been defeated. Against all odds, and in the face of the greatest threat this galaxy has ever known, we survived. We suffered many losses. The relays are severely damaged, but we won. This victory belongs to each of us. Every man, woman, and child. Every civilization. On every world. As we take our first steps toward restoring what we lost, we must remember what it took to win. This wasn't a victory by a single fleet, a single army, or even a single species. And if we can put down our grievances long enough to stop something as powerful as the Reapers, imagine what we can achieve now that they are defeated. It will take time, but we can rebuild everything that was destroyed. Our homes, our worlds, our fleets and defenses, all of this and more. Together, we can build a future greater than any one of us could imagine. A future paid for by the sacrifices of those who fought and died alongside us. A future that many will never see. And while we still have many challenges ahead of us, we can face them together.
Did that all really happen?
Yes, but some of the details have been lost in time. It all happened so very long ago.
When can I go to the stars?
One day, my sweet.
What will be there?
Anything you can imagine. Our galaxy has billions of stars. Each of those stars could have many worlds. Every world could be home to a different form of life. And every life is a special story of its own.
Tell me another story about the shepherd.
It's getting late, but okay. One more story.
Commander.